church. Alert! Finish.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job. Nice. Yes. Good job. Nice job. Was that hard? Oh my goodness. Come on. No, keep coming. Was that hard? You've wrapped your brain around that one, huh? That's naughty. You're not supposed to do that. Good luck, Barb! Is that hard? It was. I knows. Eyes of grease. Let's do something easier next time. It's a hard. You had to tink. Go up. All right. You got waters. I'm gonna take this off a little bit. Okay. More waters. Good job. Good job. Good. Hi. Hello. Are you supposed to be on the ground? Oh, don't pat me down there, and I'll pat you down there. Yeah, here we go. We get it. It's hard when you're a puppy, huh? It's hard. Hi.
What?
Well, a little. She gave me a little, we've had one pulse, one cue, and we cued in vehicles, but a little, concerned. Let me know. I was on Cure 11.
That's right.
Took me a minute to figure it out.
Yeah, because I texted him. I said, watch Channel 11. Yeah.
I was like, what is he talking about?
Yeah.
Later. I'm going to sneak past you then. Finished. If you lay those down, hasn't started yet.
No.
Okay. I'll come get them later. Oh, good. Good. She did level 3. Where are they all? These three. Okay, we got that one. Was it on the crate or?
No.
Okay.
Good luck.
Because you did level 3.
I did level 3. And then all of a sudden I saw the button and I'm like, oh, finish. And I ran out because I'm like,
yeah.
Right? Yep. That's so.
Did he have a.
No. Made it through containers fine, but I was a nervous wreck because I'm like, okay, what is the exit plan?
Yeah. How many treats?
Like, very, very few today.
Have you changed any of them?
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Anything he could have gotten into at home?
You know, we go out to do chores.
Yeah, I mean, and like, you know, shit's going around. I mean, I had that with Luna.
Right.
You know.
Good luck, Barb.
Thank you.
Good luck. Stuart, right?
I am Stuart.
Stuart says, no, I am Stuart.
Followed by Harper. And then this one.
And they haven't even started those yet. When I walked just right here now, they did not start. No. came over and said your student looked really good on containers. And she said, Julie. Several of you here. So.
I was hustling.
Yeah.
Get you out of here.
Yeah, exactly.
Sometimes containers are a nemesis.
Yeah, we the first set in level 3, we falsed.
Oh, did you?
Yep, and the second one we got. But
we struggled with this.
Yeah. What did they say? See? Nope, one button to turn it on, one button to tell it to record. Are we Facebook friends? Are we Facebook friends?
Yeah.
Send me a message. And we'll work him through it. I love mine. I pretty much don't do anything that I train nowadays without
it. Does it really help?
Mm-hmm. Being able to go back and look and see what I did, what they did.
Yeah.
You know,